ضمن سلسلة أهم 3000 كلمة في اللغة الإنجليزية، كلمة argument وتعني جدال. For example, the argument started over a simple mistake. The argument started over a simple mistake. The argument ended when they both realized they were wrong. The argument ended when they both realized they were wrong. The argument affected their relationship. The argument affected their relationship.